My backup amp didn't sound so bad, except for the solos. But, you know.